our sentence, Ukrainian ambassador to Azerbaijan Alexander Lomachenko held a press conference on current situation in Ukraine and Crimea. The ambassador called the deployment of Russian military in Crimea as an overt aggression and occupation of Ukrainian lands. The Kremlin claims that deployment of troops is to ensure the safety of the Russian-speaking population of the Crimea is demagoguery, he said. He noted that international community has never been so united as it was in support of Ukraine. According to him, Russia is left alone, supported only by North Korea and Syria. Lomachenko further noted that it is more than a conflict between two nations. Russia is confronted by the world. The ambassador called libelous the propaganda of Russian mass media about attacks against Russian-speaking population in Ukraine. According to him, in 1990s, the Kremlin used such a tactic to smear the former USSR countries fighting for independence. Lomachenko laid the blame for this crisis on the former president Viktor Yanukovych and pro-Russian officials appointed by him. According to him, current events are not spontaneous, but the result of a purposeful policy of the Kremlin. The ambassador called the information spread by Russian media about Ukraine false, severely criticizing Dmitry Kiselyov and people like him because of this. As for a March 16th Crimea referendum, the ambassador said his country didn't recognize the referendum and its results. Deeming Azerbaijan's position with regard to Ukraine positive, the ambassador noted that his country will always back the Azerbaijan Republic. He said Russia has time to rethink and it is still possible to avoid more serious damage.